September 9th, 1850, California becomes the 31st state in the Union. I have a halftone here of something that became a very prominent part of our state flag. And large halftones like this are always a little tricky to print. But California's early history, or I should, had some interesting twists and turns in it, like where our state capital was and other things, but this poor guy is now almost extinct in the state.